Let's talk about the benefits of Gotu Kola. Now, this natural remedy has been around for a very long time, thousands of years. It's very popular in Indonesia and other countries as well. It's known as the student herb because a lot of students use it to sharpen their mind, improve their cognition, their memory, their ability to learn, their brain function, and brain circulation. Now, there's quite a few studies on the brain itself, which I'll put some links down below, that show positive effects for neural dendrites, okay? So neural dendrite is kind of like the branches on a tree, and all these neurons extend out and they connect with other neurons in their communication pathways. And then Gotu Kola can actually help reverse damage in those neuron interactions. All right, number two, there's a lot of cognitive benefits, okay? Because it can increase your memory, learning, like I said. Also increase acetylcholine, which is a neurotransmitter, can increase attention as well as motivation. And number three, it has some neuroprotective properties. So it protects the brain from oxidation, toxins, heavy metals, things like that. Now, Gotu Kola also is known as the longevity herb because it can increase telomerase activity by more than 8 times. Now, what is telomerase activity? Telomerase is an enzyme that keeps adding DNA to a telomere. All right, well, what's a telomere? It's this right here. You see this little plastic at the end of a shoelace? That's what a telomere is. A telomere is at the end of your chromosomes, and it protects these genes from being damaged. And so the shorter the telomere, the more risk you are for getting all sorts of diseases, and the shorter your life is. So a telomere maintains the gene stability, and it decreases the risk of age-related diseases. Now, there's a lot of other things that can increase telomeres. I will be doing a video on that shortly, but I wanted to create this one on a very specific product that's pretty awesome.
Hey, before you go, if you're benefiting from any of my content, I would love to hear about your success story. Please share it in the link down below.